Session 2 då. Precis tagit oss ur staden heter det. Kör typ en och en halv timme va? Fantastiskt spel. Session 1 finns ute på YouTube. Det här kommer komma upp också.
Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here? They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine.
Kollade vi på serien här i 2 eller 3 avsnitt. Det var inte bra. Jag skulle spela spel innan så jag pausade TV-serien.
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away though.
Ska vi försöka hänga med i staden här.
Are we safe? For now. Come on. Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess. This is the downtown area? It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Det här är ju PC-versionen då.
Over here.
Det är där fan att man ska spela de här på... kvällarna, så jag kommer ju bli skiträdd här ett par gånger.
It's been ripped apart. The body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Så får jag så här skräckvibba direkt alltså. Just det, här hade vi kniv, alkohol och trasa.
Shit.
Arrive, negative content, LC moving patrol. Defector, ja.
These guys died waiting for backup.
Han ska vi ner och göra igen då. Tror vi ska uppåt va?
Infectional duty. So what, are they blind? Sort of. They see using sound.
Like that?
Like that. If you hear one thing, you gotta hide. Let's have us by you.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
Sucks, dude, my heart. Max Eisten, här har vi knivmästaren. Hur fan var det vi var ser va? Ja, precis.
Watch your head.
Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Kommer ju vara en sån skit här. Jajamän. Åh, fy fan, det kommer bli en lång kväll, hörni. Usch.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies. Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Alkohol, tegelsten.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Dammit. Vilken var det vi... Fanns det ingen nytta? Det är det för sig. Kosttillskott. Men det måste väl gå och ändra kontroll. Närstrid. Huka, vi kör som i CS då, tror jag. E. Integrera, greppa. F. Shift, sikta, nu gör vi med den. Q, ladda om, ja. Tab, B, pausa, skärm, läsare. Sova. Vilken är det vi... T... Alltså. Åh, fy fan.
See if there's a way through.
Ja, man är lite sådär på spänn. Det ska jag fan inte ljuga alltså.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
Ja, jag ska först.
Hey, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. Okay. Come on, big guy.
Fy fan. Ja, fy fan. Är det en flugsvamp som kommer eller vad är det fan är det frågan om? What?
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Ja, man kan väl bara hoppa här eller? Men ut.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious? Your old platform's exposed.
Jesus.
What could possibly go?
Jaha, vi ska klättra alltså. Ja, oh, shit. Försiktigt.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah. You're okay. We got a way through.
Det kommer jag rasa, va? Ja. Oh, en liten revolvers.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Fan sa om att du skulle göra. Han är ju nyligen faktiskt två, det är två helvete. Aha, han bara står där då. Då blir det fler. Dör ditt helvete. Jag kommer till helvete.
Come on down.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Träplanka, det kanske är något de har. Okej, vart vill vi? Vi ville in här ändå alltså. Vad var det här? Där ska vi. Det är lite pussel där alltså.
Test go.
All right, hold on. This will work.
Smart.
Doing all right?
Ägg, det är väl ändå typ, eller? Jag tror du är glod på här, det är ingenting.
Get to it. You get through here. Watch your back.
Det är lite oklart vad fan man... Ja, vi ska nog ner här, va?
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off. I believe it when I see it.
Var det här vi kom ifrån, va? Ja, då var det. Eller? Ja, då var det.
Through here.
Nej. Saxar och det är trasor och jag vet inte vad.
Tess, down here.
Åh, en molotov.
Sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
Meet up with second Firefly team at Capitol Building, okay.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there, see him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. And no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Nej, nu dör jag. Åh, helvete. Nej, jag kommer sten då nu. Ja. Kniv var det, ja. Är det bandat? Jag har ju ingen kniv i det. Jo. Alltså. Dra han. fan ska du dit och göra ditt dumme fan? Tur att man har sånt jävla monster där, va? Eller inte. Just det, så safe, okej. Okay.
Way. I'm almost out of this. Come on. Shit.
Joel, over there, on your left.
Han är på helspänn som sagt. Helt magiskt.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
Han är hon då,
den. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. So where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Okay.
Over this truck.
Ja, vi klättrar väl.
Let's see what we can find.
Shit, runners!
Look more like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces. They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Där var vi tillbaka. Det har varit något strul här. Vet inte vad det var. Så, nu borde vi...
Here we go.
Whoops.
Climb on up.
Vi ändrar lite. Vi gör så här. Kontroller. Närst. Så gör vi. Kan vi försöka köra kontroller, anpassa kontroller. Så.
Something on your shoe. Huh. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Time to go to work.
Mm-hmm, är det någon craftingbänk där? Oh, jävlar.
Well, that's what she believes. Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected
himself.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
Så det borde vi kunna hitta sen, va?
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Att typ salvage så.
That's a hold.
Så. Knivmästare, vapen. Ja. Tack för din follow. Mr. Istanbul Kick. Här har vi väl ingenting av god. Nej, så gör vi. Kör The Last of Us, part 1, PC. Riktigt bra spel.
Ah, shit! Sorry, sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Vad fan gjorde hon nu då?
Stay close to me.
Vi får smyga ut här, tror jag. Vad fan där vi var ju.
What is this place? It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds. Of years.
Ja, men något nytt vapen här hade ju varit nice. Saxjävel, okej.
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go.
Aha, nu måste vi gå runt här då.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess,
run. Run. Shit.
Åh, oh, jävlar.
Prosit. Okej, vi ska runt här då.
Tess.
Fan, tog den vägen då. Så behöver vi en kniv. Ja. Nej, så ska vi inte göra. Varför i helvete? jävla bra. Det går så jävla bra nu. Fantastiskt. Där har vi en. Varför craftade jag den andra skiten för? Fan, inte sant. Stängd, ja. Helvete. Fan, var ju knappt infekterad, eller?
I'm fine.
Guys, get in here!
Girl!
Dåligt med ammo alltså.
Tess,
Ja, hon är biten nu då. Just a bit winded. Man tar. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
How about you, Kate? You okay?
Define okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
And I'm okay.
We gotta find a way across.
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.
Vad fan ska vi över då? Vad där?
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's gonna be a little. Thing you hope for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Det var prologen, va? Nej.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Jag tänker mig säga när jag flickan flyttas till nästa gång ställe. Okej.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Men flytta på er då.
Okay. Has to be.
Är det dit? Vad ska man göra? Nej, tydligen inte.
Stretch, Tess.
Bra,
just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are doing great things. I'm trying to say things.
Yeah, sure thing.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Där kom den. Okej.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Aj.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things.
Okay.
Come on.
Riktig martyr, alltså.
Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. Probably get it from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Oh my God.
Copy that.
Tess.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon. We should move.
Bara roffa åt mig lite grejer först. Där har vi. Åh, ett snipergevär eller? Eller ja, det är i alla fall en... jaktgevär. Oj, sorry. Nice.
I got this.
Helvete.
What are we doing? How are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Men hur många som helst, för fan. Lite smårökta så där är vi.
I don't see him. You got visuals?
Negative.
Så aimet är ju...
Oh shit! Don't kill me!
Så ja. Hur fan ska vi ta oss ut här nu då? Jag tål ju ingenting alltså. Det är bra, nice. Aj.
There's a soldier over there.
Vad fan fick jag gasmasken ifrån? Fan, fick han på sig masken alltså.
Did you spot him? No, the place is empty. I didn't see anything. Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Här ska vi dit. Här ska du vara här. Postsylskott. Det hjälper inte så jävla mycket nu. Det är väl andra hållet va? Nähä. Fan, inte här. Fan, men hon är. Vad har vi här då? Han kan snubben på husen som är jävla fan, han vill ju inte bosta om tunnelbans uppgång, okej. Okay.
You're not gonna leave me here, right?
Just stay put.
Ja, just det.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. Ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Han är inte så jävla dum ändå. Det var han. Nej. Nej, han fastnar nu. Inte möjligt. Hallå?
Just stay put.
Så, perfekt.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Nej, jag ska nog styra med henne, va? Gissar jag på.
Careful.
I got you. Let's get out of here.
We are the reason.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
We are clear. That's a code of Spawn.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
Nästan rubblar att vara ute på landsbygden än i mitt i stan, känns det som.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to my room?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece.
Fan, att jag såg det här i serien.
Trust me.
Jag ångrar att jag bara kollar på.
I wish there was some other option.
På de två första avsnitten.
Top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
Ooh. Kanske så blir det en tal. Behöver för den då typ ägg och närstrids. Nej, det är inte såklart. Fan vad vi tog oss upp där då, det var här. Is it you, Bill? För först vill vi väl se till att loota lite här, va?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Hör jag zombies? Gör jag det?
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
Du kan ju inte hålla på och vissla nu mitt i... Vad jävlar, hade vi en hel del grejer, va? Lite mer ammunition, bara 3 veckor tills nästa leverans i test, okej.
Jam from the other side.
Here, lift me up.
Precis.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, you just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy.
Okay. Okay. Ta-da.
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
bra så. Alltså är det är jävligt enformigt lugnt här.
Look at that.
Would you play this before?
No.
The Turning.
But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently there's this character called Angel Knives who'd what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Ska du ner där och kolla? Det är ju 13, är det så länge sedan spelet kom alltså? Åh oh, fan. Se här. Music store. Har de någon Led Zeppelin här tror? Nej då, vad fan är dåligt med det? Vad är det här då? Stället i kyrkan så behövs fundera på försvarsverket. Okej. Cucarachas.
It's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him.
517. Okay, 517-25.
Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Vad tror vi tar oss?
Good with a bow?
I reckon he is. Come here.
Ligger bara en liten Exonica lägger en liten stege här. Det är helt fantastiskt. Titta, där har vi en liten pilbåge.
Let me use that. pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Anledning, kan jag gömma? Mm-hmm. Okej.
It's all clear, come on up.
All right.
Nu ska jag väl egentligen bära med mig den då, va? Eller? Du flyttar på det, så där.
Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. That's all.
Bill, brother man Bill. Oj, det höll på att smälla.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah.
Awesome.
There's one way to do it.
Here you go.
Good job. Yes. All right, watch your step. See that? Get back. Stay close. Kelly, come on.
Okay.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Oh, mindfuck.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it.
Alltså, hon har en liten kniv med sig.
Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Joel!
Just hand her the rope! Ellie, how you looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
Vad fan?
You can do it. Damn it.
Alltså. Men alltså. Jävla pistoljävel.
Goddammit. Hurry, they're getting closer. Hey, hey, over here. Hell off, you son of a bitch.
Men alltså.
Come on, Ellie.
fan tog de vägen? Där.
Yo, come on! Don't slow down. This place ain't secure. Bill, they're coming to the door. Fucking knew it. Take them out. That's our only way through.
Let me stay back. Stay back.
Dör ditt jävla helvete!
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
No, you have not handled it.
Oh, anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
Don't I see so much as a drop. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch!
Fan.
You done? Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel, go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Fan, vad kaxig hon är, den här lilla damen.
Ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty.
Nu ska vi ha... Här låg ju någonting. Den vill vi ha. Och en slipning med vissa kraftsaker. Ja. Just det, nu kan vi uppgradera lite grejer. Schack. Nej, men nej.
You know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fischer. Don't touch anything on that board.
Bobby, what?
Just let it go.
Bobby Fischer. Jävla schackstjärna alltså.
Found everything you need?
We're good.
Leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building, up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left them back there.